Trying to make me one cocktail yet? Anyone? Well, at the end of this, Adrian's going to make a couple of cocktails and I'm going to ask a question. If you get the question right, you're going to win the cocktail to try. So, make sure you pay attention. Ladies and gentlemen, make us a Make Me Wild cocktail. Please put your hands together for Adrian!
Here we go.
Come on, clap those hands. Come on, here we go. We're on a cruise. Let's have some fun. It's cocktail time. Here we go.
James Bond. Here we go. Pop those hands.
some vodka. Oh yeah. Here we go. The vodka is in.
There we go.
one of these. You get there one way. Okay. But the crew there in front of me, so it's you guys turn again now. Okay, we're gonna ask a question for this. It's a ridiculous old question. I know. Who can tell me what brewery does the Rovers Return use? The white there was at first. So what brewery does the Rovers Return use? Newton and Ridley is the correct answer. Give a round of applause. Well done. Great, and long line, nice tea there. Oh, lovely. Right then. What are we going to do next? Peter's on his way back. I think he's going to get a secret ingredient of my favourite cocktail, isn't he? I think he has. Here he comes on his way. He's going to do a pretty good one I love. One in. We got any people who like Jack Daniels on the board there? Yes, it is the amber nectar from the gods. I do like a bit of Jack Daniels. Was he gone? Is he on the toilet? Oh, look at this. We got a big man coming over as well. Now, are you coming to join us? Or are you going upstairs? But really, Jack, he's on his way. He's going to have a glass of this one. Agent Norman, he's going to make us a cocktail involving Jack Daniels. Now, Jack Daniels is one of my favourites. So, Jack Daniels is called Jumpin' Jack Flash. Now, when you're jacking the Jack Daniels bottle, well, you need to be careful because I don't even drop it because it's very expensive and I'll cry. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, making us a very nice Jumping Jack Flash. Put your hands together for Adrian! Come on, Adrian. I do love you. I love Jack Daniels. Yeah, pull that off, man. Come on, clap those hands. Here we go. Cocktail shaker. Oh, yeah. For the Galliano. Galliano is a banana. If you love those, you're not sure what it is. Come on, you go. Oh, very nice. Yeah, I'm loving it. Come on, you go. Banana cure is going in the bottle. There we go. We can put some of our famous Jack Daniels in now. Be careful with our kids. It's all very good. Put the Jack Daniels in. Keep both the Jack Daniels in. Here we go, some more Jack Daniels, keep going, it's alright, just put it all in. There's a little bit left in there, give some more in. Okay, we need to put a little bit more of those banana cue in there as well. Get that banana flavour, come on, clap those hands. Adrian!